Right. How's it going, everyone? Ooh. Just hope I'm not going with a cold or anything. My sound. How's it going, everyone? Today we'll continue with base command. Probably the last mission. Route. Leo, hopefully I can actually finish the game today. I think I have. Hopefully I do. Right? Starting the game now. You know, seeing how the story goes, I'll keep my criticism for the game once I actually finish it. But I've been building some thoughts and ideas about, you know, since this is the first time that I experienced, you know, I have an idea how the story goes, but you know, experiencing the game. Experiencing the game's story is kind of, being able to actually to be aware of the game, of the things that you can do with the, of the. Mitsuketa, oikakeru.
Shinshin, kikoeru ka? Watashi da. ニューコムのサイモンだ。その化け物を止めるつもりなら答える。協力するぞ。なんで今頃？私もこの件には責任を感じてるんだ。お前たち早く倒せ。ナイトレーベル。
Engage.
Yeah, experiencing the game's story, you know, as you play it. It's not as I used to experience the game, you know, when I played, when I actually played the game first time, it wasn't Japanese. I didn't know anything about the story about until I've researched, the tenth of resources that are around on the internet.
それをすべて破壊すれば、あれは羽を蒸しられたカラス同然だ。情報は確認した。早くやれ。また逃げるぞ。アップデートターゲット。ボーナー。
You know, it's like when I used to experience the game. Sorry, I used to just, you know, wonder what things goes on, and I build it in my head, and then, try build assumptions. You know, until I actually found the resources over the internet that people actually translate. You know, try to translate the log as best as they could. The same thing that the good people that actually tried to translate the game. I mean, still, there might be errors. There might be error in their translation. You know how Japanese translation games go, especially the old one. But the translation seems coherent, at least. Translation seems good, enjoyable. Yeah, well, the only thing I can do here is just go through the run-ins and keep my speed up so Rena can't catch me up. Yeah, these targets have some obstacles. I don't know what you call it. Pillars? I don't think it's called pillars, but yeah, these semi-tall objects that it does block my missiles. She's on my tail. Alright, last target. All right. Now we can actually take her down. Important test subject, huh?
ねえ、聞こえてる？最後まで付き合ってくれてありがとう。ねえ、今度は私があなたに付き合うから、行き先を決めてくれる？ニューコムに戻っても、どこか知らない国でもいい。ねえ、答えて。聞こえてないの？
よし、いい子だ。
These endings? This ending in particular will not make sense. More than any ending in the, you know, I think, compared to the other endings, but you guys will see. You guys will know what's. Why is that? Now before now we will go back to we'll go back and actually join Fiona. And not, we will not stick with Cynthia. You've seen this cutscene before.
さっきまた喧嘩しちゃった。なんかダメ。どうしても姉さんが言葉にする。
The power of science? I just can't believe it. You're an academic person. How can you not believe in that?
ずっと自由に育ってきた姉さんの後ろ姿を見てきた私には。ねえ、君は何のために戦っているの？
To get all the endings in this game.
Communication interrupted. Decrypting urgent message.
Yeah, I'll skip these cutscenes, since we've seen them before.
General resource が我々
Utopian dreams.
いよいよ向こうさんも本気になってきた。姉さん、熱くなりすぎないで。作戦中は姉さんと呼ばない。いつも言ってるはず。すいません。
What's the limit in the height?
Caution. Cool down.
Alright, so we'll stick at, we'll stick at... We'll stick at around, 1,000. I assume it's feet.
Caution! Cool down! Caution! Cool down!
Yeah, I'll take down the target as fast as possible. We'll return with Fiona now.
緊急事態発生。正体不明の空中空母が出現し、軍事クーデターが勃発しました。直ちに帰還してください。
まさか、予定よりずっと早いんじゃない？なんでこんなタイミング？何？どうしたの？ごめん、ピー。私、やっぱり自分の信じる道を行く。どういう意味？何が？ごめん、説明する時間がなかったけど、私はクーデターに参加する。反対するならば、ニューコムへ戻りなさい。
もしも私を信じる気があるのなら、君にはこのままついてきてほしい。事情は後で説明します。
ふざけないで、姉さん！彼女についていったらダメ！戻りなさい！
Damn, she told you, don't call her sister, you're in, An emission.
Landing.
Strange looking, aircraft carrier. See.
今日報告書でシンシアは撃墜されたことにしました。だからあなたも彼女は死んだことにしてください。お願いします。これがバカな姉を持った妹にとってできる最後のことなんです。でも私が今度会ったら撃ち落としますから。それだけです。お願い。
But that's not how it works. They can know that you were lying. Seeing her trajectory, you can track airplanes in the air wherever you are. That doesn't make sense. Writing that down as it's she got shot down. That's not how it works, sister. Not in the real world, at least. That's why this game is kind of anime-ish, even its storytelling.
General Resource 系列の報道機関では、現在放送内容についてキーワード検閲か配信システムに組み込まれたとの発表がありました。このような大規模な報道規制が施行されるのは初めてのことです。
This is same old, same old.
独立系パーソナルベースの放送局からお送りしています。Since
the ship in Ouroboros, Ouroboros is propaganda.
独立系列でご覧いただきます。 我々の決起を多くの人々はまだ誤解していることだろう。確かに現時点で人々が目にしているものは人類にとって隣の殺し合いに過ぎないからだ。ただこれだけは言っておこう。ゼネラルリソース、ニューコム、ユーピオといった組織が保持している軍隊と、たった今も行われている交戦は
我々が望む革命にとって入り口。そう。我々にとって真実の敵とはゼネラルリソース、ニューコム、ましてユーピオなどといった権力ではない。この革命が完成するとき、我々が、いや、人類全体が掴むものはこのような権力ではない。我々にとって この攻撃は必然である。肉体という自爆にしがみついた物欲の支配する世界、合弁型巨大多国籍企業の経済力が政治や司法制度といった旧世代の権力構造を凌駕していった時点で、我々は目覚めるべきだった。しかし我々に肉体がある限り、 物欲からの支配を拒絶するのは難しいのもまた事実である。そう、肉体という超えがたい境界によって維持される我々の生命は常に欲によって縛られているからだ。食欲、性欲、睡眠への欲、これら生命を維持するために必要な最低限のものですら 貨幣によって手に入れねばならない。我々人類は未だかつて一度もこの呪縛から完全に解放されたことはないことからもわかるはず。
And I guess that's how to think like an agent, to be get taken.
人類は欲望に縛られた肉体なのだ。この生命はウロボロスと名乗る組織から出されたものです。 このウロボロスに関して詳細な情報は分かっていませんが、ゼネラルリソース、ニューコム、ユーピオに所属していた隊員が多数参加しているという情報が入ってきています。彼らは全人類のコンピューターを使ったデータ化を要求しており、死亡者の中にはすでにサブリメーションしたものもいるといわれています。クーデターの参加者たちのリストもスフェアで公開されています。ご覧のように各部隊からエリート社員が参加しているようです。 中でも入国側からの参加者が多く、特徴としては革新的な実験の被験者リストにも名前が挙がっている人が多いようです。実際に彼らが肉体を捨ててサブリメーションしているのか詳細は不明ですが、このテロ集団の目的ははっきりしてきました。
今のニュース、ウロボロスって姉さんの言ってたやつなの？まさか本当に こんなこと始めるなんて。確かに私もニューコムだけじゃなくてゼネラルもユーピオだって信じられないけど、だからってこんなテロもどきの戦いでこの世界が歴史が本気で変わるとでも思ってるの？バカみたい。私姉さんと一緒にいたかったからここに残ってたのに。私必ず彼女を連れ戻すつもり。あなたにも助けてほしい。きっと分かってくれるって今でも信じてる。
Well, I guess I already picked my waifu, so I'll have to stick with her.
クーデターが起きてしまった以上、我々ニューコムはゼネラルリソースと戦う前にクーデターを起こしたウロボロスを叩きます。空中空母から出撃したウロボロスの戦闘機をすべて撃墜してください。
Alright.
Warning. Missile alert. Warning. Missile alert.
Got him, the single missile.
Warning, missile alert. Bullseye. Warning.
Cynthia is useless. Where is she? Fiona. Fiona is useless. Cynthia. She can't cover my back. I guess I'll have to create some space.That might get me. This missile might get me. Alright. Damn, these guys are, hard to maneuver around.
Warning.
might need to create even more space. Wow, that missile was I heard that missile. Come on, I got him. Might die. Yep. Yeah, trying to lose them, it's kind of hard. Trying to lose them is kind of hard. With zero support from shitty Fiona. Snap out of it! I need support! I need a wingman! This isn't working.
Warning.
They can break easily. Shit.
Warning. Missile alert.
I might get this one though. The other one is tracking me. Nice, I got him. The other one is tracking me now. This is going to hit me. Yep. Alright. First two are down. First two targets are down. Nice. I think last three. Or last one. Almost.
の中枢である空中空母スフィルナが出現。全力でこれを破壊してください。
Update target. がスフィルナ。なんて大きさ。
Warning. Missile
alert.
Damn, this is Cynthia. I'm gonna shoot her down.Oh, I can't shoot her down. God damn it. That didn't get to her? Are you sure? Are you sure about that?We got her. Aircraft still standing. They're retreating.
Nesan ga.
D. Boo.
こんなに朝早くからごめん。でもニュースをスワローで追ってたから全然眠れなくて。サブリメーションの希望者のリストに姉さんの名前見つけちゃった時から何がいけなかったんだろうってずっと考えてる。もう止められないのかな。でも姉さんにもう一度会ってちゃんと伝えたい。自分の気持ちもう止められなくてもいい。ただもう一度。
Oh boy.Rena has went loco all over again. Calm history and facts. Blah, 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 blah. Can't read that, huh? Restarting the game. Feels bad, man. Time it is. Well, I guess I have 15 minutes before my stretch break. Twitch might be actually screwing up. Let me double check. Didn't drop a single frame though. Now, stream is going strong. Continuing. You calm.
Whatever no Kaijo Ido Toshi, Mega Frotoga, Urobos no Shota if making your day, Kaimes Tikina Songa Yoko Mibasta.これ以上被害が広がらないよう、一刻も早くウロボロスの中枢、空中空母スフィルナを破壊してください。
All right, let's do this.Oh, there are aircraft coming from the north. A single missile won't do? Then these missiles are useless.I missed? Wow, these missiles suck. These missiles suck. I don't want to continue with these missiles. It's a waste of time. If only I had my short range missiles.
Engage.
Was easy.
したスフィルナから脱出する機影を2機確認しました。1機は例の正体不明機です。ジオフロントの通路へ逃げ込んだ2機を進撃してください。
姉さんは出てこない。
To the Geofront.
私たちが殺したの、シンシアを。私何もできなかった。まだ信じられない。なんであの時何も言ってくれなかったのかって。こんなことが彼女の夢だったとでも言うの？私は信じない。騙されてた。彼女のメーリングリストにビジョンの名前見つけたの。覚えてるでしょ？一度あなたのことをゼネラルに誘っていた。
I know him.
私、確かめたい。あの男とウロボロスを叩く。
あのどちらかに絶対ビジョンが乗っている。元凶め。
Huh. Should I go full throttle? The answer is no. Oh. I should go full throttle. Right. The map doesn't display the route that you should be going through. Oh, three routes, huh? Where to? All roads lead to Rome? Alright then.
Pew pew pew! Pew pew pew! Pew pew pew!
Damn. I wonder what's the purpose of these facilities, of this underground tunnels. Underground shelters. To the right, huh? I guess this is the purpose of this level. Just maneuvering. Cool looking environment. She with me? You're not even with me. Where the hell did he go? B? Oh, I guess it's timed. I can maneuver through this level easily.
イオンジェネレーターによって性能を高めていることが判明しました。そこで研究員サイモンの提案によりイオンジェネレーターにハッキングを仕掛けます。このタイミングで例の機体を破壊、タイミングはハッドにて指示を出します。これが成功すればウロボロスは鎮圧できると確信しています。キ君の戦果に期待します。
Countdown. Well, before I actually start with this mission, I've been streaming for an hour now. That's pretty usual. I take a stretch break every hour of streaming, so just give me a few. Give me a few minutes, 2 to 3 minutes, and until I take my stretch break, and I'll be right back and continue the stream. While I edit, I'll put some music for you guys too, until I come back.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had an important phone call that I had to... that I had to take some other matters. But I'm back. Can I, I'll try to start the mission suit so I can...
Mada! Hacking!
Junbi kanryo. Countdown suru.
Engage.
Should I wait for the countdown? Oh.
Tagging.
Okay. But I got her! Last mission, missile got her. Now I'll have to wait. We got her. Got the winch. Now it's Decian's time.
Geo front line に逃げたもう一機はビジョン機と判明。追撃してください。
了解。ビジョン。悪夢。
Nightmare。
死になさい。さっさと。どうせもう体もないくせに。
Damn, vengeance.
確実に息の根を止めろ。奴がエレクトロスフィアに逃げ込む前。
お前はザコと持ち、私の何がわからん。
Update target.
Marga, all right. He's on my tail.
Missile alert.
How the hell did he manage to actually track me from way back there?Shit! Okay, now run away. Run away! Get on my back. Shit. It got me!Russian roulette, motherfucker, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Eat shit! They're not dead, though. God, like a motherfucker.
助けて。
The first time he was crying like a little bitch.
帰ろう。もうここには何もない。この空には。
You're still Cynthia. You still haven't seen Cynthia.
私たちずっと一緒だったね。今までありがとう。こんな私のこと何度も助けてくれて。私ミューコムやめる。だからこのランデブーが最後のフライト。この空と君を忘れない。それからシンシアのいた空。
We haven't confirmed that Cynthia has died, right?
これがディジョンと名乗る元ゼネラルリソースのエースパイロットとその仲間が引き起こした事件の結末です。彼は果たして本当にサブリメーションされた人間だったのでしょうか。しかし今は。
Damn, hologram?
バカな人。
Message download. User unknown.
Hi, Fee.
姉さん。
きっとあなたのことだから今頃は私のことでひどく落ち込んでるんでしょうね。でもあの時は仕方なかった。誰が悪いわけでもない。むしろ感謝してる。あなたが私の肉体を消してくれたから。私は私の夢だったこっちの世界に来れたんだし、あなたは多分これを聞いても信じないかもしれない。でもエレクトロスフィアは確かにある。そして素晴らしい。
Okay. All right. So that was it? Like, that was the goal of Cynthia? And that's, oh, it's this way, it's cool. I'm going to stick around there. That's it. Okay, now for the last ending. Where do I need to backtrack though? Where? Let's try.After that, after I unlock the last ending, there is gonna be a secret ending that will be unlocked later. I haven't done it, by the way. I haven't unlocked that secret ending. Where should I unlock from?I think it's this one. I think it's this one. Oh, I have to go back to desk one. All right. How do you continue though? I guess I'll have just, I'll just restart since I have a save. this. This should fix it.
サーフに緊急出動だ。詳しい目的に関しては暗号化して送っておいた作戦情報に従うように。今回も些細なミスの許されない超法規的活動である。心してほしい。以上。
ゼネラルリソースとニューコムを一時停戦させた我が
友好クラクソン
代表が停戦調停のため専用機でレイニー岬に向かうことになった。エリックと共に同期の護衛を命ずる。また機内の護衛としてフィオナが代表と同行する。本作戦は極秘任務であるため少数精鋭による隠密行動を旨とする。以上。
俺たちだけしか護衛機がいないんだ。いくら極秘にしてもおかしいと思うだろう。
しっかりしなさい。クラークソン代表はしっかりガードするから二人は空を頼むわよ。
エンゲージ。
情報が漏洩したようだ。ゼネラル機が複数接近しつつある。直ちに迎撃態勢を取れ。
くそ、こうやってゼネラルにはしっかりバレバレじゃねえか。
これ何なの。
ミー、そっちゃ、来たよ。
ミー、気をつけろ、そこだよ。
Nah, that's gonna miss.Alright, that's gonna... Ah, goddammit. Thought that will get him. Alright, let's go. tracking me. Nice. This one is on my tail. I got him though. Nice. Nice. We got him.
Mission accomplished.
Now, to make our decision. Go to the final rat and the final ending.
Lena!
フィオナによるスパイ活動だということが明らかになった。護衛の任務を解除、専用機を撃墜せよ。了解しました。待てよ、あそこにはフィーがいるんだ。本気か、レナ。待て、撃つな、やめろ。その事実の確認は不可能。命令を優先します。
Damn.
Yeah. 通信機は邪民具で壊れてんだな。フィー、答えろ。目標はあなたに任せます。俺はフィーを助ける。
You can't save shit, Eric.
Decide.
I'm going to take her down with style. Does that qualify as a style? Do I have skills? Am I dope? No? Feels bad, man. What happened to Eric? 専用機の撃墜を確認した。
save after the fact. Emo. Disc 2? Switching disc? How the hell can I switch discs? Question. I tried, I think I said this before, I actually tried to play this game on my PlayStation 2, because my PlayStation, I've modded my PlayStation 2 to actually play, games from any region. The problem that for PlayStation 1 games it doesn't do that. It does for PlayStation 2 games, but if I try to do that with PlayStation 1 games, it doesn't work, unfortunately. Guess we'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Communication interrupted. Decrypting urgent message.
Let's go.
今回の速やかな任務遂行には心から感謝している。そして同僚の死はあくまでも悲しむべきことである。そこで私は彼女自身や残された家族のためにも UPO 側から今後一切彼女の行ったスパイ行為について何も言及しないことをすでに決定した。彼女は優秀だった。しかし事故で死んだ。私も君も同僚の思い出にはそれだけで十分だ。いいな。ところで、今後は今まで以上に君の力が必要になる機会も増えてくることだろう。
Everyone in this game is an asshole.
私は働きに行った待遇を惜しまない主義だ。
Politicians.
期待している。
Information download complete.File deleted. Communication interrupted. Receiving emergency broadcast.
すべての配信コマンドを通じてニュース速報をお伝えします。ユーピオの代表議員で、先のゼネラルリソースとニューコムによるフェイスパーク紛争でも、両者の代表を平和的な解決のテーブルに座らせた功労者として知られるガブリエル W. クラークソン代表を乗せたユーピオ専用機の墜落が、つい先ほど確認された模様です。現場はランバート地区付近の山中で、半径5キロにわたって専用機のものとみられる残骸が散乱しています。乗員乗客の安否については、機体の損傷度から見ても絶望的な見通しです。現場では地元警察とユーピオが協力し、現場付近での捜索活動を続けています。同機は今日午後1時、ユーピオ本部のあるニューアーク空港からクラークソン代表を乗せ離陸。メリトン地域緊張緩和協議会が開催されるケープレイニー空港に向かう途中でした。墜落の原因についてユーピオでは、同機のフライトレコーダーが回収されるのを待ち、救命を急ぎたいとのこと。
特別専用機の墜落というショッキングなニュースについて、同機の整備と警備を担当してい
た。Yeah, quote unquote crash.
パーク司令はまだ信じられない。これから自分も現地に向かい、代表の捜索指揮を取るつもりだ。墜落の原因についても一刻も早く究明したいとのコメントを発表。あまりに突然の出来事に困惑の表情を隠しきれない様子でした。
どちらにしても長年ユーピオの顔として代表委員を務め、新勢力のニューコムとも強力なパイプを持っていた穏健派のクラークソン代表を失ったことは、今後大きな影響が出るのは間違いないですね。特にユーピオの体質自体が変化するのは避けられないでしょう。
具体的にはどんな変化が起こるのですか？
クラークソン代表の死後、ユーピオ内部で強硬派として知られるパーク氏が事実上の最高司令官となることで、以前のユーピオではほとんど見られなかった武力介入による治安維持や紛争
解決といった手段を取る可能性が高くなるでしょう。 So, yep, he benefited from his death. Now he's the, he's the ranking CEO.
ブランカはどう？ニュース見たろ？あれ事故だってな。それで、あれから俺考えたんだ。あの時、何が行われたのか。どうして俺とお前だけで、あの任務に就いたのか。なぜ、レナは、あんな後になって就いたのか。誰がいて、誰がいなかったのか。誰にとって、あれは必要だったのか。俺たち利用されたんだ。クラークソン代表をやるため、パーク司令は、
Information download.
Censored?
File deleted.
Damn. Well, that's, well, it's your fault for trying to actually... for being a tool for the government, being a soldier. That's what our soldier, what, all soldiers are. Tools for the government.
ゼネラルリソース所有のホワイトバレー空軍基地に向けてニューコムの高高度攻撃機の出撃が確認された。
It will give me this mission one more time?
両者の戦闘は歯止めが効かない状況だ。これ以上のエスカレートを招かぬよう早急に両者の武力衝突を鎮圧せよ。
They gave me a new aircraft.Su-37 Super Flanker. This is a Russian, this is a Russian aircraft, by the way. I'm not liking the, not liking the weapons. Yeah. Guess we'll do fine.Just for the sake of flying, keeping it simple. Can't go up more than that. For this mission.
Caution. Stop.
方の攻撃により搭載機が発進した模様。直ち捕捉し迎撃せよ。
All right, let's track these idiots down. Here, Rex. Didn't die? God damn it. Shit! Track the other four. Nice. All right. Let's try to get that down. Final target. Should be it. Nice. This should be it. Yeah. Mission over. Yeah.
Mission over.
It's not a mission accomplished. I think I'll get the mission accomplished if I actually manage to take down the three aircrafts.
いつまでもこうしてここで生きるためなら何でもしてやる。
そのためなら仲間でも撃ち落とすのかよ。
その通りだわ。いい、私たちにもともと翼なんてない。この空が嫌ならその羽自分で今すぐもげばいい。
レナ、泣いてるのか?
She's not. Swagmaster, hello.
Welcome to the stream.
作戦は成功。両者の戦闘は鎮圧された。
Welcome to the chats.
ニューコムの最前線である宇宙。そこには人類が空へ高く高くその望みを求めた技術の結晶が漂う。
Pretty late for you guys. Wow, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in.
今日は悪かったと思ってる。あんなことを言うつもりじゃなかったんだ。もしよかったらレナにも伝えてくれ。分かってるつもりだった。彼女のせいじゃないし、これは戦争だって。それでも俺、フィーのこと。もういい。忘れてくれ。
Around 2:40 a.m. Damn. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. How's the game so far? This is not the first time I've played this game. Like, it's actually probably my third time playing this game. But this is the first time I've played it with a translation. They actually released the translation like a few days ago. So, for the first time, you know, people have been working on the translation for years. I played the game and I enjoy. I'm a big Ace Combat fan. I've played all of them. Well, at least the one that released on console. I enjoy them, but this game is kind of weak in the mission variety department. It does have some variety, but not a lot of them. Especially since the game actually does have like 53 missions, and not a lot of them are, you know, varied.
Clarkson, この力、お前には楽しむことのできないものだ。
パークよ。執務室の用語じゃろうだ。まったくお前らしいやり方だな。
何のことですかね。私は自らの任務に忠実でありたいと常に。
黙れ。お前の任務はあくまでも我らと共にあることを忘れたのか。我らにとってまだ必要だったクラークソン代表を亡き者とするなどと。
己の器を知れ。
ゼネラルを裏切り、ニューコムにも捨てられたお前にチャンスを与えたのは誰だ。お前が何のためにそこにいるのか、もう一度考えるのがいい。戻るべき場所を失いたくないのならな。
Damn.
戻る場所だと、今の私にそんなものはない。
Now he is the ranking CEO now, so yeah. But who is that guy? They haven't clarified to us who's that guy, the one that he's speaking to. How have you been playing it without translation? It is playable. I mean, I can't understand the story, of course. The way that I understood the story is, you know, researching the, you know, the people translation. There are some fans for this game. Some of them, you know, did some translation for the game, for the, and unlocked them on the internet. You know, and resources like GameFAQs and wikis and on all night at the time, of course. And I've been, you know, the way that I've been trying to understand the story is by reading these resources. Not all of them were great. And I mean, I don't know if this translation is good or not. I mean, does it, you know, fulfill the developer's idea of, you know, that how the way that the developers intended to actually, you know, display the story this way, or is it accurate or not? I don't know, but it seems accurate. It seems that the story is coherent. You know, it does make sense, even though it is crazy. You know, and that's how Ace Combat story goes. You know, especially since this release and its sequels, 4, 5, 6, 0, and hopefully 7 too. All right, let's continue.
ゼネラルリソースがニューコムの宇宙開発基地に対し攻撃を開始した。ロケット発射準備の隙を突く作戦と思われる。我々ユーピオはニューコムの要請を受け、同基地の防衛に当たる。 直ちに出撃し、ゼネラルリソースの進行を阻止せよ。
Yeah, Ace Combat's games are always interesting. But to be fair, some of its charm for me just went away when I started actually knowing what the story is about. I don't know. I think it had some charm when I actually tried to play the game without knowing what it's about. I've been, when I used to play the game, I just tried to make theories in my mind, and I think that was interesting. But knowing how the story goes, especially since I know how the story goes, I mean, just like experiencing the translation. Since it's been ages since I actually played this game. Is the story bad? It's not about bad. It's flawed. It's flawed. Gameplay-wise, I've seen some before. Yeah, gameplay is, it's not the best, but it's fun. It's still fun. I still enjoy the gameplay. Otherwise, I won't be playing it. If a game is not interesting to me, I stop playing it. If there is something interesting in the game, even if it's story and the gameplay sucks, I will stick around with it. But thankfully, the game is really good. Oh, people are tracking me, huh? Damn, trying to gun me down? Shit! Managed to dodge that.
Warning.
Break.
Caution. Damage.
It's about to land. I think I'll just destroy it.
Warning.
Mob the remaining forces. Damn, Dissian? Dissian is here? How hard does this game get? Well, I'm playing it on hard difficulty, and it's not that hard. It's not. It's really not that hard. Not a lot of missions that I find some challenge in them. Not that huge challenge in them. I may fail once or twice, like. Sometimes, but shit. But yeah, sometimes I think the challenge comes from actually getting a better ranking. Since this game has a ranking system, think the difficulty with it is actually trying to get a better ranking, the max ranking, the best ranking in the mission. And I might go for them, you know, on stream. But usually when I try to stream something, I usually try to stream that's actually something interesting. If it's the content becomes like something that's boring to watch, I might just do it you know, offline. Like S rank, yeah, but max rank here is A. Or I believe it's A, but yeah, max rank is getting the max rank is some of the missions that kind of hard, you know, requires some trial and error. But if I actually continue with the game and I unlock everything in the game, I will be able to actually unlock all the mission, have access to all the mission, and I can from there can get access to all the mission and try, you know, try getting access to them. Otherwise, the only way that I can get access to them is to actually reload the game more, reload the game in a really archaic process. But that requires me to actually search for the all possible endings and possible missions. And I have that down for the most part. Yeah, like this mission isn't hard at all. And I don't know if I'm actually going to get max ranking. Mission accomplished. This is if I get a mission accomplished, that means that I managed to get all the objectives. Sometimes there are some hidden objectives that pop up in the missions. Once you get a mission accomplished, that means that you got you know, the best possible, you know, all the objectives in the mission, and on a single mission. Well, I guess I'll have to track this missile. Or I think I... No, I think I need to defend it. How do you get the bad ranking? It's yeah, I got an A. How do you get a bad ranking? It's the rank requirements differ from mission to mission. Sometimes if you finish the mission too fast or too slow, it will affect your ranking. Yes, if you actually finish the mission too fast, sometimes it does affect your mission. It's a scoring system, you know. You have to kill as much enemies as possible.
クラークソンなきやと俺たちはただパークしてんの手先となっているだけじゃないのか。そんなことさえ今までの俺は考えたことがなかった。レナのように自分が飛ぶための目的なんて持ってすらなかった。ただ少しずつ見え始めた。 この戦いが撃つべきもの、持つべきもの、遅すぎたのかもしれない。でも。
お疲れ様。ニューコムのロケット見た？ 科学によって人を空の向こうにまで飛ばそうとする輝き。いつか誰かが想像した世界。
Damn, you believe in God too?
そこに作られただけの小さな存在だけど、その力が私に翼をくれたってことだけは信じられるから。
Didn't God give you a silver stone syndrome though? He should be cursing his existence. Yeah, this chick has a condition. It's called Silverstone. It's if she gets exposed to sunlight, something happened to her. I don't know if does she die or does she get some complications or not or whatnot. She lived indoor all her time. And I think she's my waifu. I think.
プリント。できました。こちらです。このパイロット。何？ナイトレーベンが消えた。
Night Raven has disappeared. Hmm. Nice anime waifu. Well, there's a lot of waifus in this game. You should pick one too. You should pick one for your own, Swagmaster. Damn, they stole an aircraft via plane? Via train? Don't you, no new aircrafts? I wanna pick a girl waifu? You should pick a girl waifu. Damn. But I'm a girl? Oh, so you believe that God didn't made us that way? Train is the last. Oh, do I actually need to get inside the tunnel? No, I don't think so. Oh! Wow. I suck. Let's try this again.
こんなところで。 Engage.
Wrecked? Yeah, I... it wouldn't be a quality team, unless I actually have some epic fail every now and then. And you will see a lot of them. You'll see a lot of them. Single missile? Fired two missiles. God damn it, I'm stalling. Good shit, Rena. Good shit, Mayafu. Mayafu is supporting me. Nice. Alright. Alright, let's not fail this. Let's not fail this. Press start? Or did my controller start spamming inputs on its own? Damn, is my controller haunted? Haunted controllers? God damn. We don't have a lot of time. Did I fail my mission? I think I did. No, I still has it. Is that it? I think that's it. No, I failed. I failed. I will do it. I can't shoot missile at it! She did it for me. My waifu did it for me. I've disappointed my waifu. Well, I guess I took a lot of time. Should have picked one of the other ships that have better maneuverability.
科学バカどもは入庫もとして正式にゼネラルから離れることになると暗い過去を清算し始めた。そしてあんたはゼネラルを裏切った主犯として売られた。どうしてこんなもの。誰だ。何者だ。裏切り者には復讐がよく似合う。どうだい。あんたの持ち駒までゼン時代のルールをひねりつぶす革命に参加してみる気はないか。
Doctor, peace. Dijon, kaste, zeneralu ni korosareta koto no aru otoko sa. Was
once killed, huh? He's a madman. Is he in? He's a madman.
領域業で拡大し続ける紛争のせいで、有事やってもの自体が危ないらしいってニュースで言ってた。パークのやつ、UPOどころか国が消えたらどうする気なんだろうな。それでも俺は最後まで見届けるつもりだ。そして一体誰が何のためにこんなことを始めたのか知る。それが自分にとって現時点でサーフの持つ意味だと思う。最近の命令って治安の維持としては変じゃない。こんな状況でそれって絶対おかしい。近いうちに必ず何かあるはず。あの男パーク司令には気をつけた方がいい。パークか。He looks devilish. I mean
everyone is an asshole in this game. Everyone. Even these two. Even my waifu.
Newcom's nanotechnology research facility has an emergency. Nanobytes.
Still no new missions? How can the waifu be devilish? She is crazy! You haven't seen the other endings! She's crazy! Actually, you know what? I think I am running out of time. I've been streaming. I think I've been streaming for 2 hours and 30 minutes, and I think I don't have to stream anymore. I don't have time to stream anymore. So I guess it's gonna be it for me for now. I might be back in like 7 hours from now. 7, 6, Not 6 hours, 7 hours from now, probably. 7 hours, 8 hours? Might continue the game. And I actually might finish it in the next session. I thought I'm going to finish this game in this... Get all the ending in this session. But I guess that's going to be it for me for now. So yeah, thanks, thank you very much for watching. Thank you, Swag, for tuning in. I'll continue this game later. Thank you for watching. Have a good one, everyone.